Minnesota Vikings Sunday opponents are facing a positive COVID-19 test. The Atlanta Falcons closed their facility today. They haven't said who has the virus or if more than one person has it. The team says it's closing the facility out of an abundance of caution. The Falcons have a 0-5 record. The Vikings a 1-4 record. They're supposed to face off Sunday at noon.